The hummingbirds are trapped by placing a cage with a remote control door around a feeder. The birds are then removed from the trap and placed in a small bag. No part of this process is harmful to the birds. A skilled bander, in this case Vernon Kleen, bands the hummingbirds and records some statistics. The birds are then gently released.